هذا لايف باور بريك. Here's the combine, get ready to put it away.
Started for a year. Started right up.
I gotta get out of here. I'm poking it down.
Looks like the place is on fire.
Holy crap.
That Cummins diesel is.
Really likes the smoke.
I gotta get out of here.
Got exhaust leak, obviously. Oh, crazy.
Put it away for the winter. smoke as much. It's warming up. It comes out of it. Barely smoking anymore. First time I've seen the sun today. Look at that John Deere sitting there. Sitting proud. Except the popper's down. That's not much good. There's the Massey. Bring it out the shop a little bit. Anyway, I think I'm going to end this video. That's probably a good enough video for a while, I hope. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Yeah, one more last look before we put it away for the winter. 9750 SPS, and there's the other one still running about 10 minutes later. Still smoke, running good. Put this thing away, and before, it's really nice now. Sun come out, so I kind of want to get this stuff done before it snows. So. Alright, I'm going to quit videotaping. Hope you guys enjoyed. I put it, do a video putting it away, but it's, we got to get the stuff done. We're getting kind of late now. So, hope you enjoyed all that stuff, old starting and cold starting, whatever. And that's it.